How to sign in using QR code on Outlook. So if you want to sign in using your QR code, then first of all open up your Outlook, or you can also go for outlook.com and then log into your account. And after logging in to your Outlook, now on the upper right you will have settings icon. So if you have not downloaded the Outlook application on your mobile device, then you can simply scan this QR code which is here, and then you can download the Outlook on your mobile. And after downloading, you can simply go for settings, which is on the upper right. And then you can go for general, and under general, you will have a bunch of options. You can go for mobile devices. And here you will have sign in faster to Outlook on your phone. You can click on that. And here you will have this QR code, so you can open up your Outlook for your iOS or your Android app. And after downloading the application, you can simply scan this QR code, and then you can scan and you can be logged into your account, and it will be logged in. So that's it. That's how you log in using your QR code on Outlook. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.